Hi guys and welcome. It's a pretty easy to convert your mono to stereo. For example, if you record like me in Camtasia Studio 8 and you got this mono recording, all you need to do is to download a little free program called Audacity. Just go to their site and download Audacity for your operating system. I provide the link in the description and just click on Audacity installer and it will ask you to install it. Okay, you can now run Audacity and open your mono track. You can just drag and drop it on your in the Audacity. Got? Okay, you can hear this is only the left speaker or left headphone. Listen, this is a mono track who wants to be a stereo track. It's only on the left side. In this case, this is only a one channel, mono channel, the left channel. Now, click this little arrow up here and press split stereo track, okay? Split stereo track. We now split this into two and got two tracks. And now just click on the bottom one and delete it on the little X over here, okay? After that, we need to select our track and duplicate it by going to edit and hit duplicate. Okay, we got now two identical tracks. Okay, now click on the little, again on the little arrow and check if the stop track is a left channel. Okay, and the bottom one is the right channel. Okay, if it's both two, it will be again on the left channel. Okay, click it on the right channel. Okay, now this is our stereo track. You won't believe it. Just hit play. This is a mono track who wants to be a stereo track. Okay, but our business is not done. We need to again click this little little black arrow and say make stereo track. Okay, this is now finalized stereo track. And after that, I highly recommend one thing to do, it is to normalize your recording so it won't be too loud or too quiet. To do that, go to Effect, Normalize and hit OK. Just keep the default values with minus 1 decibel, okay? And click OK, okay? Now this our track is fully normalized, it's stereo, and this recording is ready to see the light of the day. Just hit file and export audio file to the where you want to export it. And that's it guys, super easy method to change your mono to stereo, and thanks for watching and have a nice day. Bye bye.